Are you looking for the best AI productivity tools to increase your productivity? Look no further. In this video, I'll show you a comprehensive list of 72 plus amazing AI productivity tools that have been revolutionizing the way people work in 2023. Learn how to make the most of these tools and increase your efficiency today. Without further ado, let's dive right in. Number one, Kodi. Kodi is our solution to the limitations of ChatGPT. While ChatGPT is a powerful tool, we needed an AI to work a little bit more like an employee. With the ability to be trained on your specific business, industry, and processes. Upload any document as source material. Automate tasks to boost productivity. See which sources were used for every answer. Use it for tech support or employee training. Ask it to brainstorm and give ideas. Number two, Notion AI. Leverage the limitless power of AI in Notion Page. Write faster, think bigger, and augment creativity. Number three, ChatGPT. ChatGPT optimizes language models for dialogue. The dialogue format makes it possible for ChatGPT to answer follow-up questions, admit its mistakes, challenge incorrect premises, and reject inappropriate requests. Number four, Taskade, a magical list to break down complexities and map out your collective mind, unlock your collaborative brain, and connect tasks, notes, and teams in one unified workspace. Number five, Microsoft Bing. Microsoft Bing now integrates AI along with Browser Copilot. The new Bing is like having a research assistant, personal planner, and creative partner at your side whenever you search the web. With this set of AI-powered features, you can ask your actual question. When you ask complex question, Bing gives you detailed replies. Get an actual answer. Bing looks at search results across the web to offer you a summarized answer. Be creative. When you need inspiration, Bing can help you write poems, stories, or even share your ideas of a project. In the chat experience, you can also chat and ask follow-up questions such as, can you explain that in simpler terms? Or give me more options to get different and even better answers. Number six, GPT-3 Playground. Enter an instruction or select a preset and watch the API respond with a completion that attempts to match the context or pattern you provided. You can control which model completes your request by changing the model. Number seven, MeetGeek. MeetGeek helps maximize the value of meetings by automatically recording, summarizing, and sharing key highlights with teams. It offers real-time transcription and closed captioning during meetings, recordings, transcripts, keyword searches, tailor tips, and AI-based notes. Integrations are available with Google Calendar, Microsoft Outlook, Zoom, Microsoft Teams, task management platforms, document repositories, and collaboration tools. There is support for multiple languages, and it can send meeting summaries directly to users' inboxes. Number 8. Release Note AI. Release Notes, simplified with GPT-3, just list down your features and updates and let the AI write your first draft. It even lets you write your release notes in it. Number 9. ChattyCat. Ask any question, chat with voice messages, and request images from AI on WhatsApp. Number 10. Superhuman. This is an AI-powered email inbox that claims to automatically sort important email based on behavioral pattern, allows you to also set reminders and holds you to them. It adds open rate tracker and undo send features. Number 11, Crisp. Crisp's AI-powered solution removes background noise and echo from meetings, leaving only human voice. It has features like noise and echo cancellation, widget, insights, and call summaries. Number 12, Rewind AI. Rewind is a search engine for your life. It's a macOS app that's private by design and allows you to find anything you've seen, said, or heard. Number 13, Noty AI. AI meeting assistant transforming Google Meet into actions, tasks, and follow-ups. Features include real-time transcription and one-click highlighting, AI summaries and meetings intelligence, automated follow-up. Number 14, ChatGPT Writer. Free Chrome extension that uses ChatGPT AI to generate emails or replies based on only a few words you input. Currently supported by Gmail, it supports all popular languages. Simply mention it in the text prompt. Number 15, Whisper Memos. Whisper Memos is an app that records your voice and sends you an email with transcription a few minutes later. Use it to record quick thoughts, reminders, and daily journal entries. Number 16, Fireflies AI. AI assistant for your meeting record, transcribe, and search across your voice conversation. Number 17, Alfred. Alfred is a GPT chat assistant for iOS. It is a new AI-powered search and content creation engine that combines ads-free search and content creation into one easy-to-use app experience. Powered by OpenAI's groundbreaking GPT-3, Alfred understands your natural language and provides provides accurate and relevant answers. With Alfred, searching and finding information has never been easier or more convenient. Try it now and experience the future of search and content creation. Number 18, Albus. Albus is an AI assistant inside Slack. You can ask Albus questions directly by messaging the application. Some examples include marketeers using Albus to create personalized and engaging content for their target audience. Or designers could use Albus to generate ideas for new designs and to create unique and engaging visual content. Number 19, ChatGPT Chrome extension. It displays ChatGPT response alongside Google, Bing, DuckDuckGo, and other search engines. It gives you surprisingly detailed solutions to your inquiries, from writing a prompt proposal to fixing your code. Number 20, Merlin. Merlin gives you the power of OpenAI's ChatGPT on all your favorite websites. Example, Gmail, G Sheets, Twitter, LinkedIn, etc. Anywhere you search or write online. With Merlin, you can quickly edit your emails, write Twitter replies, or create Excel formulas. Number 21, Oracle. Oracle has got all your answers. Save time and effort by getting instant answers from Oracle. Ask Oracle can connect answers and questions from Slack, Docs, and Notion. Number 22, Corpora. Don't just organize your documents, understand them. We use AI language models to help you automate research workflows like parts of document review. We can search for relevant documents without perfect keyword match, summarize takeaways from the document to specific questions, and extract key information from the document. We can help with brainstorming and summarization. Number 23, Batch GPT. Perform daily tasks such as classification, transformation, parsing, translation, copywriting, and learning 10x faster using advanced artificial intelligence. Number 24, GPT-4Me. GPT-4Me gives you the power of AI to interact with personal or niche content that the public GPT-3 model doesn't know about. It's a prototype intended to demonstrate potential of GPT-3 for personalized use cases. So which AI productivity tool impressed you the most? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Until part two, goodbye.